So, Todd, if you are
talking about this, is story suppression. You have a big guy trying to punish a news outlet for something that they put out there into the world. They decide to punish that organization not only as payback, but most likely to give a statement to the entire community. You put something out that we don't like, you cut off. And we'll keep talking about it on this show until, I don't know, the old guys in boardrooms finally understand, or eventually they die off.
Dumbass.
You try to hide something. Suppress something, especially by trying to hurt or punish others. All you're doing is making it so that people like myself.
Wow. What the? And she just keeps going. Crashed it.
Huh?
You crashed it.
Crashed it?
Well, she ran over the stop sign.
Did she?
Damaged your car.
pounds in the last week. Did I tell you that? Because I ate supper the other night, I ate supper last night, but I seem to can't eat in the morning for breakfast, and I can't seem to eat for lunch. I'm having a hard time.
I always have almost like a digestive issue every time I eat in the morning.
Yeah. Oh my God! Somebody just hit us from behind.
Thanks!
Whoa, was that you?
Yeah, somebody just merged in.
Did they hit you?
No. You just tried to hit me.
Come on, hey, go.
Alright.
Go!
I decided to stop and talk to him.